to Summoner's Rift. Choose your own path.
Wait, it's not a pantheon top? Crap, my ping's a little high.
My hands are still.
Franklin! Oh. What is your ping? What? How do you have 85 ping? What? I mean, I have 105. Or 103. We should have the same. Fix me, Niagara.
Violence.
Oh my god. This feels a lot worse than 130 ping. I think I'm packet lossing as well.
Learn from your mistakes.
Oh my goodness, this mini aggro. That is like twice the amount of damage Warwick did to me.
Choose your own path.
Oh shit, we have an all AD team. Warwick's gonna stomp us late game. He's just gonna stack armor.
Proceed. conflict awaits.
At six, I need to rush him.
So long, I've wandered.
Wait, he's gonna hit six first.
America.
No, no, he's gonna come back. Damn. That was all played by him. At least Phantom didn't flash again. He just like randomly walked in and burned it. That was a good flash.
Enemy rampage. My spirit is not lost. Enemy double kill.
Good. Oh my god, he's gonna die too.
Enemy, choose your kill path.
Lucian is 6-0.
My spirit is not lost. What conflict awaits?
That's off. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm dead. You just demolished me in that trade.
America!
Anything. Like, I have to go back now. He's just gonna freeze them. I'll probably live behind. Actually, he's not even freezing it. At least I'm still up in CS, so I'm not behind. I'm not that far behind in gold. He does have chain cast, so I'm probably not gonna be able to damage him. Or he'll probably outheal my damage very easily.
Learn from your mistakes.
This lane was fun up until that duel. But after that, he like pretty much marked himself as the winner. And the lane is done. Actually, no, the lane wasn't really done, just... I didn't have the power to kill him, but he didn't have the power to kill me unless I went in on him. But now, after that, he can probably just kind of overrun me. Before, he couldn't farm. Or he couldn't easily farm. He's still has to be careful. Now he's probably just gonna walk all over me. At least in gank would be really good since Warwick doesn't have really any escape moves. But I really don't think it's gonna work without my ult. Oh wait, this might actually. That felt really laggy. I was scared, I thought I almost died. His Q cooldown was almost up. Oh. I wasn't gonna escape that. I wanted to push that to the tower, I got too greedy. Kayla's just feeding now, on purpose. I thought she was just really fair. Oh god, Sunfire Warwick. Yeah, I can't do anything to win trades. It's too powerful. Oh, with the help of the tower, I actually won. One trade, barely. Even with the tower, I'm still barely winning these trades. It's a little hard to take this game seriously at this point. The score is 3-17, 14 minutes in, with 12 of the kills being bot lane. 13 of the kills being bot lane.
Choose your own path.
Oh my god. That burst. I haven't really burst, just that combo damage. I thought I'd be able to survive that. I guess at this point it doesn't really matter, but I still could've played that better. Actually, wait. I don't think I could have. To be honest, at this point, the lane is pretty much solved. Because Warwick's abilities are very linear. There's very little. The only skill element to it is the timing, which I know, like, that does take skill, but, like, there's no way for me to outplay it if he makes the right timing. The only thing I can do is not give him the possible timing option, which would be to never go in. So, to try to win this lane would be to just sit there and farm until Lee Sin comes and ganks. And like, that would be giving up farm as well. Which would be really dumb. or not really dumb, but really boring, and I wouldn't want to do that to you guys' fears. There's the Sun Bear. Because he wins every trade, because he has so much armor in his Q. If I want to do evenly in a trade, I have to go all in which case he just ults and I die. So, like, in this position, once he has an advantage like this, it's solved. Like, he did a good job of winning the first duel, but after that, like, there wasn't really much outplay. He wins outright. I guess that's how a lot of top lane matchups go. Although, this one happens to be particularly more binary because he just... What? Because he happens to have just two targeted abilities, and that's it. Oh wow. I ran right into that vine. Oh no, it's gonna happen again. He's gonna ult me. Perhaps I should not have gone that way. I think once it gets to the point where I'm saying to myself he's gonna ult me and kill me if I go here, I should probably not do that.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna try to kill Lucian. I give up on Warwick. He's too powerful. He's only like 600 gold up, but he's still too powerful. I misclicked. I walked away from him instead of autoing. Oh wow. 20 minutes and 5 seconds, nobody provides a Sender vote. I'm a little upset at myself for misclicking on the Lucian. I clicked on the terrain right next to him because I didn't finish him off. And then he killed me. I'll just throw it at the center of it then. We're not gonna win with Lucian that powerful. Like, regardless of how the other lanes are doing. regardless of how the other lanes are doing. Or even if I won my lane, we wouldn't have won. Alright, I'm gonna plan to add while I get into the next game, don't I miss anything important.